Welcome to Autolog, the connected heart of Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Autolog puts friends at the center of your game, allowing you to easily connect, compare, and compete with all your friends playing Need for Speed. Pictures that you take in the game will appear in photos, and you can share these with your friends by posting them to your wall. The wall is where you can comment on events and see what your friends are saying about them. You can even play events straight from these messages. Hot Pursuit Online is where you connect and compete with up to 7 other players, earning bounty towards your cop or racer careers. Head into Seacrest County to earn bounty and progress your career as either a cop or a racer in solo events. Autolog Recommends is an all-new innovation in social competition. Here, Autolog recommend events to you based on what your friends have been playing. Autolog will also make friend suggestions, allowing you to expand your Need for Speed friends network. Stay up to date with the latest Need for Speed information, direct from Criterion Games and Electronic Arts. Finally, extend your Hot Pursuit experiences with new content available in the store. To get started right away, head into the career.
Thank you.
Stay connected with Need for Speed and Criterion Games with the latest news updates direct from the team. Purchase new Need for Speed content to expand your Hot Pursuit experience.
Seacrest County has become the ultimate place to speed, a playground for the most exotic cars and drivers in the world. But this is not a lawless place. Constant competition has led to the creation of the world's fastest police force, Seacrest County Speed Enforcement. The SCPD spare no expense to redline it all the way and make you pay. Every day, new drivers still show up and attempt to tame Seacrest County and outrun the law. The pursuit for the ultimate drive starts here. Which side are you on?
Entry in the Roadsters Reborn race event is confirmed. In this showcase event, you will unleash the true potential of the Roadster as you compete against other drivers in a race along the Seacrest County coast. Use your driving skills to outmaneuver the opposition and take a medal. Your reputation is measured in wanted levels. Currently, you are not registering much activity and are classed by the SCPD as a level 1 speeder. The greatest drivers win the races and outrun the law with style, and are classified as level 20, most wanted. Your daily activity is measured as bounty. The harder, faster, and more dangerously you drive, the more bounty you will earn. Win races, beat your rivals, and stay one step ahead of the cops to increase your wanted level and get access to new cars and entry into the toughest events. Your car is equipped with a race spec nitro system. Use this system to gain a rapid acceleration increase. Nitros will only charge if you drive dangerously. Drive in oncoming traffic lanes, near miss other vehicles, drift corners, and take shortcuts to gain the most nitros. This race has restricted entry requirements. You can choose any of the available cars to drive in the race. Some cars are locked at this time and will become available as you increase your wanted level.
Porsche engineers have realized a long-held dream. The dream of a roadster that is more original, more sporty, and more liberated than ever. By taking an idea back to the basics, the Boxster Spider is based on a pure, lightweight design with no comfortable extras. Featuring a tuned version of the proven 3.4-liter flat-six Boxster engine, which sits just ahead of the rear axle, the Boxster Spider weighs only 1,275 kilograms. There is a noticeable kick in acceleration when compared to the other two models in the range, and the car is always alert and willing to change direction. No air conditioning, no radio, no cup holders, no door release levers. This is the lightest Porsche you can buy, and one that returns to the formula applied in creating the classic 1950s Porsche 550 Spider.
We'll be right back.
The Dodge Charger name is a historical one associated with performance. With four-door flexibility, the Dodge Charger SRT8 is a sophisticated, versatile muscle car that excites at every turn. The 425 bhp that the 6.1-liter Hemi V8 generates makes it equally as powerful as the legendary Hemi engines of the muscle car era. The Dodge Charger also features an electronic stability control designed to assist drivers during extreme steering maneuvers. Prominent wheel arches house the familiar five-spoke aluminum wheels, while the aggressive front grille, broad-shouldered fenders, and sloping fastback roofline allow the Dodge Charger to dominate the road in style.
Close the point. suspect is not responding to my instructions. Let's see how he responds to this.
Horatio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over 350 kilometers per hour. Created in Pagani's Modenese studio, only five roadsters will be built complementing the existing five coupes. The 7.3-liter V12 Mercedes-Benz AMG engine howls like a wild beast when the throttle is opened. This is accompanied by the sound of air rushing into the air intake, positioned just above the driver's head. The carbo-titanium monocoque needed only a slight redesign, due to its unique strength, to deal with the absence of a roof, which when removed is stored in the front. The wheel nuts are made entirely from titanium and feature the Pagani logo. different for a reason. Known as Evo to its friends, this is a high-performance sedan and the 10th official version to date. The Lancer Evolution saw success in the World Rally Championships with drivers' titles from 1996 to 1999 and a Constructors' Championship win in 1998. One of the Lancer Evolution's most revolutionary technologies is the Super All-Wheel Control SAWC system, which indirectly directs engine torque to the outside or inside wheels as needed. Making use of all available traction, SAWC gives the Lancer Evolution unparalleled cornering, acceleration, and safety. Every element of Lancer Evolution is specifically designed to improve performance and safety, from the racing-developed aerodynamics to the wide fenders, aluminum roof, and vented aluminum hood.
Your car has been installed with the latest anti-pursuit technology, the Spike Strip. Based on SCPD technology, the system releases a lethal spiked strip from the rear of your car. If another vehicle drives over the strip, they will be damaged and temporarily immobilized. Use the moment well and make your move. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use. So only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Your heads-up display will let you know when the system is online.
The RX-8 was launched in 2003 and has sold over 160,000 units worldwide. So far, this car has won more than 50 global awards, including many Car of the Year awards in 2003 and 2004. With a refreshed look and an improved performance, the latest RX-8 is still as stylish and fresh as it was when first launched. The Mazda RX-8's most unique feature has to be its Renesis rotary engine Genesis engine, which generates an incredible 232 bhp from a comparatively small, naturally aspirated 1.3 liters. Redlining at 9,000 rpm and with a very smooth power delivery, this light engine succeeds in creating an exciting driving experience. The five-spoke wheel design features a shape which can be traced to the triangular rotor shape of its engine. Rear hinge doors show innovation in allowing passengers to easily access the rear seats while retaining an overall sports car size and shape.
Monitoring flight strip. of the SCPD, the world's fastest speed enforcement unit. You begin your career as a rank one cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the speed enforcement unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SCPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the comp ranks. Basic busting procedure is to bring the suspect to a halt or force the vehicle to stop with excessive damage. As an interceptor, you are authorized to use any available force to bring the suspect in. The objective is to bust the suspect in the shortest amount of time, minimizing impact on the population of Seacrest County. All interceptor response cars are fitted with an SCPD nitrous system. Use this system to give your vehicle a short burst of acceleration, enabling you to close the gap or impact the suspect with more force. If the suspect gets too far away, there will be a limited time to re-engage before the assignment is over. Stay close and stay sharp. Today you will be driving the Ford Crown Victoria. As you prove your value to the department, Command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck. Officers in pursuit of a Mazda heading south on Three Points Road.
Confirmed. Suspect is exceeding all posted limits. Requesting assistance.
Interceptor assistance is command approved and en route to your location.
Affirmative, command. The interceptor unit is on scene and engaging pursuit. Standing down. Over to you.
units, we have a high priority situation on Mission Beach.
I got him. Going in front of you. Suspect has been issued with a warning.
Sunset Drive. The Grand Ocean Road. Target has been apprehended. All units stand down. of the SCPD, you have the full backing of the command center on every mission. For this next mission, command has approved the use of local roadblock units. Calling in the units will set up a roadblock ahead of you and the suspect on the road. Any collision with the roadblock will cause the suspect heavy damage and slow them down, giving you an opportunity to move in.
First produced by the Ford Motor Company in the 1950s, and affectionately known as the Crown Vic, this car has become the iconic police and taxi car. Its body-on-frame construction makes it very rugged and easy to repair after minor accidents. The only full-frame rear-wheel drive passenger car built in North America. A 4.6-liter V8 drives its rear wheels, resulting in handling which lends itself well to police driving techniques, where the front of the police car is used to push the rear of the fleeing car. The police version of the Crown Victoria has a black front grille and rear fascia on the trunk lid. Black trim can also be found under the taillights. The next generation police interceptor from Ford will be based on the Ford's latest unit body full-size chassis, with the seamless transition already underway.
Let the interceptor take over. Interceptor 1, this is Central. Roadblock units are approved for use. Move in. The roadblock is deployed directly ahead of you.
All units, roadblock has been compromised. All units, roadblock officers ready and waiting for further orders.
All units, roadblock in position ahead.
This is roadblock unit, suspect involved in a TC on our position.
Suspect in custody. This thing is over.
Originating from the pits of Le Mans after a 16th overall victory, the engineers went on to develop a concept to show what was technologically feasible. 1,270 handcrafted units were built, because exclusivity occasionally needs a limit. Underpinning the Carrera GT is a self-supporting carbon fiber body, which can handle 603 bhp and a speed of 201 miles per hour while remaining incredibly light. The Carrera GT is lighter than the current lightest Porsche available. The world's best-selling high-performance car of 2006 is instantly recognizable as a Porsche. The typical Porsche front includes three air intakes, which identify the commitment to managing airflow in the overall design. The engine cover is a beautifully crafted twin power dome of cross-drilled stainless steel. You The super high output of the EcoBoost twin turbocharged engine is what defines this sleeper sedan from Ford. Anyone who overlooks the style of this revolutionary, high-quality American sedan will be blown away by its hidden performance. Creating more power than larger, naturally aspirated engines, the 3.5-liter V6 is twin turbocharged and able to generate peak power of 365 bhp, while providing a maximum of 350 pounds per foot of torque across a broad range from 1,500 to 5,250 rpm. The purpose-built police interceptor will replace the iconic Crown Victoria as Ford's police car of choice from 2011 onward. The new police interceptor is fully equipped inside and out to support all the needs of a modern law enforcer.
Thank you.
an expression of joy. The BMW Z4 S-Drive 35iS is a modern reinterpretation of the classic Roadster, following in the footsteps of the 1930s BMW 3151 and the 1950s BMW 507. Adaptive M suspension helps deliver power and precision straight to the tarmac throughout the rev range. A light touch of the accelerator is all the twin turbocharged six cylinders need to provide an experience to match the freedom of roof-down driving. Driving a Roadster is an expression of style, not of extravagance. An elongated bonnet encourages your eye to trace the striking low shoulder line to its powerful rear. The hardest decision the driver has to make is whether the shortest route is the most enjoyable one.
The special edition Murciélago LP654 Roadster was produced in a limited volume of 50 units only, with a Grigio Telesto exterior that combines grey bodywork with a special bright orange Arancho LP654 featured on the front spoiler and sills. The car also features orange brake calipers and a transparent V12 engine cover, which shows off the V12 engine behind the driver. The Roadster version of the Murciélago offers a unique, uprated 6.5-liter V12 engine that produces 650 horsepower, that demonstrates even further the developments that Lamborghini is able to offer from a current engine, and creates the exclusive characteristic of the Murciélago LP654 Roadster. Interior features echo the car's striking grey and orange exterior. Besides the orange touches, there's an asymmetric dash design with black Alcantara Nera on the driver's side, including door panel and central tunnel, and black leather Nero Perseus on the passenger side.
you can take quick snapshots at any time in the game. Or use photo mode to take full, high-definition photos of the exotic cars you're driving through Seacrest County. These shots are stored in Photos, accessed through AutoLog. From here, you can add comments and share them on your wall for all of friends to view. The wall is the place to go for the latest messages, photos, and event performances shared by you and your friends. If you see an event message, you can play it straight from the wall. Choose to play against anyone or set up a personal match with friends, cop or racer, you decide. Any bounty you earn online will progress your careers.